Hey, Quinnipiac. For my submission, I wanted to tell a story, but the story is in the form of a song. It's a song called The Dutchman by Michael Smith, and it's been recorded by a bunch of people, including Liam Clancy and Steve Goodman. And it's kind of a sad song that is about growing old and kind of losing and sometimes remembering who you are. But I've also heard it described as the perfect love song. And in some ways, I think that's what it is. So I hope you enjoy it. It's called The Dutchman.
The Dutchman's not the kind of man who keeps his thumb jammed in the dam that holds his dreams in. But that's a secret that only Margaret knows. When Amsterdam is golden in the summer, Margaret brings him breakfast. She believes him. He thinks the tulips bloom beneath the snow. He's mad as he can be, but Margaret only sees that sometimes. Sometimes she sees her unborn children in his eyes. Let us go to the banks of the ocean, where the walls rise above the Zuider Zee. Long ago, I used to be a young man, and dear Margaret remembers that for me. The winter whirls, the windmills run. She winds his muffler tighter, and they sit in the kitchen. Some tea with whiskey keeps away the dew, and he sees her for a moment, calls her name, and she makes the bed up singing some old love song. A song Margaret learned when it was very new. She hums a line or two. They hum together in the dark. The Dutchman falls asleep, and Margaret blows the candle out.
All right, hi, my name is Alex. This is my song that I chose. Didn't know what song to play for y'all, so I decided to play one I wrote, and it's actually the first song I ever written. So I hope you like it. It's called One Way Turn, or as all my friends call it, Shower Beers.
Side chats when I held you tight. Those days are gone, and that's okay. But these memories are here to stay. weeks fly by, but not fast enough. And the long jeep rides don't satisfy me much. All the signs point one way, turn. I wonder when I'm gonna learn. I'm holding on to brighter days and all the words I didn't say, and I swear you don't care. Shower bears are down the drain. You know it all fades away, and I swear I'll be there. I'm holding on to you. The letters I wrote, I'll never send. Words are just better left in my head. The rhythm of this song guides me through. I'm doing all I can to get away from you, but I'm still holding on to brighter days and all the words I didn't say, and I swear don't care. And all those shower beers are down the drain. You know it all fades away, and I swear I'll be there. I'm holding on to you. And I want things to work deep down. I'm not the same without you around. And my head and my heart fighting so. I'm afraid I just can't let it go. But one day I'll be moving on from brighter days and all the words I didn't say. And all those shower beers are down the drain. Those summer days drifting away, and I swear you'll be there. I'm moving on from you. Holding on. Thank you very much.
I haven't done for never leaving well enough. fine if you could have been the one. I have the strength you're doing good at having adventures on your own. You meet some woman on the internet and take her home. By the numbers, baby, we were making it count. You know the greatest loves of all time are over now. Yeah, I guess you never know, never know. But it's another day you're waking up alone. But we were something, don't you think so? Roaring 20s, tossing pennies in the pool. And if my wishes came true, it would have been you. And in my defense, I have a nine for never leaving well enough alone. But it would have been fine if you could have been the one. And I persisted, resist the temptation to ask you if one thing had been different. Everything looked different today. Cause we were something, don't you think so? Rosy flowing with your chosen family. And it would have been sweet if it could have been me. And in my defense, I have a nod for digging up the grave another time. But it would have been fun if you could have been the one.
But Arizona sky burning in your eyes. You look at me, babe, I wanna catch on fire. It's buried in my soul, like California gold. You found the light in me that I couldn't find. So when I'm all choked up, but I can't find the words. Every time we say goodbye, baby, it hurts. When the sun goes down and the band won't play, I'll always remember us this way. Lovers in the night, poets trying to write. We don't know how to rhyme, but damn, we try. Yeah, all I really know, you're what.
Oh yeah. talk and made you wanna gag. Oh yeah, really on it all. Got your JD,
Quinnipiac law.
First class with Thomas, what a bore. After that you'd think you could take any more. Oh yeah. JD, Quinnipiac law. Second class was Taurus, didn't think it could get any worse. In came Saxon with a rolling purse. Oh yeah, really are it all. JD, Quinnipiac law. Took a class with Team Brown, looking for a solution. All she talked about was dispute resolution. Oh yeah. JD, Quinnipiac law. Took a class with Meyer, so grand. Who knew constitutional law could be so grand? Oh yeah, really are in law. Got your JD, Quinnipiac law. Torch with Pikinson, who rackets up the tension. But who seemed more pretension? Oh yeah. JD, Quinnipiac law. Quinnipiac law was a grand crowd. Never felt so lonely. Who knew a human being could talk so slowly? Oh yeah. JD, Quinnipiac law. But it wasn't only academic. You went to law school during an actual pandemic. Yeah. You still got your JD, Quinnipiac law. On a more serious note, you never lost your bond. You won our brother Eric. Went to the great beyond. Oh, yeah. JD, Quinnipiac law. They had one of the best graduations ever. Can't believe it. All I can ask for is my congratulations. Oh yeah. Really are in awe. Got you, JD, Quinnipiac law. One time. We all are really in awe. JD, got your JD, got your JD, Quinnipiac law. Congratulations, class of 2021. What a 3 years has been, what a thrill and honor has been to ride along with you. Take care and stay in touch.